what's one way we can thrive in the boreal forest?
Usually they do.
Get to know
them.
Okay.
You know, do some digging, get the stories, understand it, not just from the scientific way, but just like, you know, what is it culturally? What does it mean? Where does it come from?
Yeah.
And then maybe that's that first step. And once you kind of get to know it, go shake its hand, you know, go say hello. I think that's...
I like it.
Don't bring your lunch when there's wolverines around. That was maybe a first interaction.
Yeah, you got mauled by a wolf?
No, not mauled.
Oh, okay.
I probably wouldn't be here to tell the story if I got mauled.
That's true, yeah.
And it's just to be clear, it's not a Marvel Wolverine, not Marvel Comics.
Right, yeah. Yeah, we established that in the previous episode for all you binge watchers out there. If we're really trying to make sure that we survive and thrive in the boreal forest and we're dressing appropriately for ticks, which of our two ways of dressing best prepares us for ticks? Is open-toed sandals with like exposed legs, or is it pants that are tucked into your boots?
Oh, definitely the open, because you can see them and then you can get rid of them. Whereas the everything closed, they kind of...
How do you remove ticks?
Oh, there's all these fancy little tick removers.
Yeah.
That you can buy in the pharmacy.
You can even keep them on your keychain. Yeah. From what I recall, oh gosh, I shouldn't even say this because I don't want to give bad advice.
Yeah, exactly.
Important point about surviving and thriving in the boreal is be mindful of ticks. You don't want ticks. So Google how you should properly dress to prepare against ticks in the boreal, okay? Make sure to Google it, yeah.